Hello, my dear students. Today, in your English class, we will be learning the meaning of the difficult words that appeared in Lesson 5, the test, from your English literature book. We will also be doing the question and answers that are related to the story of this chapter. So let us begin with difficult words. The very first word is Emperor Akbar. It is the name of the emperor. Next is courtiers. It means a person who attended a royal court as a companion or advisor to the king or queen. Excitedly, it means happily. Advisor. He is a person who gives advice to the emperor about running the empire. Definitely. This word means without any doubt. Intelligent. It means brilliant or sharp-minded. Quick-witted. It means alert and clever. A person who can give answer spontaneously. Supposed. It means to assume something. Announcement. This word means to make a public declaration. For example, the teacher made the announcement regarding the online classes. So, a public declaration was done by the teacher that from when and how the online classes are going to start. Huzur. It is a term used to address a respected figure. Here in this story, this word Huzur was used for Emperor Akbar. Throne. This word means a chair for the emperor. Remember. It means to recall. Clock. It means a sleeveless overgarment that hangs loosely from the shoulders. Uncovered. Not covered. Impossible. It means not able to do. The courtiers were not able to cover Emperor Akbar with the cloak. So the task given by the emperor was impossible for the courtiers to complete. Completely. It means whole or total. Annoyed. Slightly angry. Solution. Dealing with difficult situation. Now let us answer these questions. Your first question is, what were the three courtiers discussing among themselves? The answer is, the three courtiers were discussing that the Emperor Akbar is going to test all the courtiers for the post of advisor. Second question. What qualities does a person should have to be an advisor? The person who gets the post of advisor must be intelligent and quick-witted. How did Emperor Akbar test his courtiers? Akbar asked his courtiers to cover him from head to toe with a cloak. And the last question, who was able to pass the test at last? Birbal was able to pass the test by asking Emperor Akbar to draw up his knees. As a result, Birbal proved his intelligence. Thank you and have a nice day.